friends, today I will show you how you can connect your MIDI keyboard with your PC. It's a very simple thing. You will take, for example, I have this MIDI keyboard from M Audio, Keyrig 49. The same thing in the connection and is with this small MIDI keyboard from Akai. I will show you how to connect. You will take the USB cable and connect in the USB port on the PC. After you have from behind one on-off knob, you will open, you see the light here. Now, you cannot play with this MIDI now, right away, because it's connected with the PC. You must open some music program. For example, I open the Cubase. Because we must install some VST, some virtual instrument to play with this MIDI keyboard. Now you will see, I opened a Cubase. First, it's a very simple thing. Okay, it's already connected. You see how simple it is. You go on my channel to subscribe and to see the original music I make in my home studio. If you have some problems, you write down below.